the role that community media play in disseminating information that is not biased and is free from any government and corporate influence is invaluable. We recently sat down with the chairperson of the Media Development and Diversity Agency, Ms. Phelisa Nkomo, to talk about this and more.
Well, I mean, I think we have a very robust media, and I don't think it's not without any tensions. In fact, the tensions are quite healthy. I mean, part of what we've seen probably in the last 3 years, that tension have actually resulted in improved quality of media coverage and compliance into journalistic ethics and standards. But I think the public of South Africans or citizens have really been pushing for better quality of information, for well-researched investigative journalism. And in essence, in fact, one of the things that anyone else can actually infer on that is that we've actually seen a very much improved informed citizen. You know, you take a taxi, you get into a hotel, you check in, and the porter will ask you, so what's happening? What's going to happen with President Zuma? What's going on in the ANC? What's going on in Parliament, etc.? So that diversity in conversation reflects that actually media has been able to be a true conduit into transferring information. Now, what needs to happen, which I believe is the next step into the South African media environment, is to ensure that citizens don't become consumers, they become critical thinkers, because we do think that I think in between that you have an information that is packaged without much application of ethical standards. So in essence, citizens must be able to separate a genuine information, they must be able to separate fake news, but also they must be able to separate a politically driven information. And I think for me, that's the next step. And in fact, if the media continues at the rate they're going, and I've learned that community media is playing such a critical role. And one of the interventions we're going to be focusing on is support community media with research so that they have well-researched news, but at the same time is that their content is actually highly improved. And we've started in the financial year that we've actually focused on content development.